taking off airborne contact precautions with eyewear. Inside the patient room, it helps to have a buddy do a 360 visual inspection if they can see you through the patient door. Sanitize your gloves very, very well. Make sure you get your fingertips and your thumbs and in between your fingers. To remove the gown, cross your arms and grab the shoulders of your gown. Pull until you feel it break, and then roll it away from you into a ball and over your hands until you remove the gloves. Sanitize your hands very, very well. Remove the face shield by the strap, up and over your head without touching your skin, or remove your goggles. Sanitize your hands very, very well. Now exit the patient room. Grab the lower strap of your respirator and pull it back and up over your head without touching it to your face. Do the same with the upper strap until your respirator comes off and dispose of it. Now thoroughly wash your hands. Turn on the water to a comfortable temperature. Use plenty of soap. Wash your thumbs and fingernails and in between your fingers and your forearms. Rinse off the soap. And use paper towels to turn off the water and dispose of them.